goblin hordes ravaged the western lands, Sauron's forces from Dol Guldur spread north into Mirkwood. The Old Forest Road divides the great woodland and is key to the domination of the region. The wood elves of this forest, led by King Thranduil, have long protected this road. They will not give it up without a fight.
The northern parts of Mirkwood are the home of the wood elves. The first step in expelling them from their forest home is to seize the Old Forest Road. Once we control this road, we can dominate the rest of Mirkwood with ease. We can cross over to the north at the bridge along the river.
Hello everybody, my name is Shigetoriaki, and with that, let's get right into it.
Hold it! This place ain't
for fuck's sake. There we go.
Make yourself.
So I'm gonna focus quite a bit, because I do not want to drag out this episode. It's one of those really long episodes if you don't watch it. And also we're going to get this, because we need it.
Use devastation to bring down the trees!
That's a nice little economy boost right there. So yes, Mirkwood, one of my favorite levels. However, it's pretty difficult to get everything the way you want it. But I practiced in my younger days, and I think I remember how to do this rather quickly. If I fail, I'm sorry. But we're going to try to make it as fast as possible. Otherwise, it's going to be a very, very long sitting around doing nothing episode. And I hate those kind of episodes because, you know, nothing happens in them. And after all, I think you guys want to see something happen. Let's get you building on one of those sawmills right over here. And we're going to send four of our heroes to cross the bridge. So we're going to discover an issue with that.
They're destroying the bridge!
Oh no! What an asshole end. So no bridge crossing today.
We must find another way across the river!
I'm afraid. Now we're going to start immediately bringing forth.
Our scouts have found a way down into the river to the east.
The rotten snakes are hiding!
Oh, piss. We're going to have a little difficult with these bloody Mirkwood elves. And I, like, hated... That was a horrible Kraken placement, because now they're coming over here. Right around there. Can pull back a little bit. Take those guys with you. Distract them. Kill as many Mirkwood and archers as you can. And then you guys will launch yourself forward. And we'll get going on getting that Nazgul back. And, let's send forth some archers as well. And now we have a little bit more area, so we can build another one of these. There we go. Minus the Kraken incident there, I think that went pretty well.
What else is there to build?
Well, a ton of things, really. We need a lot more money to start. Oh, I should have built another barracks. Now it's going to take forever to bring forth the dudes that we need. We're going to need a ton of archers. Because I was an idiot and used up both Kraken and the Dunlin men before trying to fight the Ents up here. Just telling me to advance to the this road and to find a new way over the water. Another barracks, please. Build it further up.
You know
like
what
that.
To do.
Be ready.
Right then, let's send you guys forward.
Hurry up.
To find some ants.
We've been waiting on you, archers.
Yes, we have.
The building is ready for master.
Perfect. I love when things are going nice and fast. Good lad as well. Keep going. Keep going. Fuck, I forgot to send the spider up with them. Very bad formation. Because, like, they aim for the front row and they constantly hit the second row. A really horrible way of moving. Yeah. No, keep going. Wanna be completely out. There we go. And you're going to run up here. Now, let's bring some more archers, yes? We love archers, they're so great. Yeah, you keep moving. There we go. So now the spiders here are our allies. And we're going to recruit their aid to take out some ants here. And here comes some more of these guys. You guys can just fucking suicide run. I don't give shit about you. There we go. Interesting that you decide to shoot with the archers, but whatever. Go, second dude, go. You don't really need to hang around up there. Actually, you can come as well. Now, this area is clear enough for me to build a slaughterhouse up here, because they can't see it from that distance. Yes, keep them coming, I love it. Let's upgrade so we can get the banner carriers.
You know what to do. Get ready to fight. Fill them full of holes.
Be ready. Clear them out.
Can keep pushing a little bit. And you guys are just gonna blindly ignore the ants. There you go. Start chopping him up. And the archers are ignoring commands for whatever reason. There they go. Yeah, you can start firing at that asshole. And these guys are trying to fire at these guys, but I'm getting absolutely destroyed. Wonderful, more money. Love it. I'm going to build another one of these up here. And one of these. Speaking of which, I never used this one. Let's get some of these guys. A lot of things happening at the same time, and I'm sorry if you're not following at all. I'm afraid that's the tempo I'm gonna have to constantly be in this level, because they are so quick on absolutely destroying you if you're not constantly upgrading. Where are you? Oh, you're in the corner. I just realized he wasn't in the actual assault. Would have probably been nice. Yeah, there's one asshole down. I want you to come over here so you can do that thing. There we go. It greatly reduces armor rating.
Found the end base.
Great when dealing with guys with ridiculous armor.
Moved to the ground.
You can pull back, I don't want you to... Yeah. I don't want you to do that thing you just did. Keep saying that, but they keep kicking your ass. Let's get that upgrade as well. Oh, I thought it wasn't. I thought the Nazgul that was already dead was about to die again. Chop up that dude. Wonderful. Get some going on that as well. Another one of these. That was a bad placement. We got a lot of dudes hanging around here. Bring them right up. And go all, push all the way up there if they dare. Brilliant. Next place. Oh, he's not gonna shoot at us. Sometimes they shoot at you when they're standing up there. Can be a real bitch, but we seem to be good this time around. Build you around there. And also a archer tower here, please. What the hell? He spawned after the building was destroyed. I called bullshit on this. Alright, let's pull out. Okay. He returned, he didn't die. There you go. You're not gonna move, are you? No, you're not. Cool. Here comes those guys. About to do their magic. Hopefully bring down this ant. The other asshole. At least that's what I'm hoping for. We're done with this one. Give your arrows. And let's bring you guys into standby. Let's bring you up to the beach here. Perfect. I love it. Things are happening. You're fucked. Now, if I were you, I'm just gonna run away. You do your job at distracting them. Now don't stand still, you get fucked if you stand still. See? One punch, that's all it took, and you were like down to 0 HP. Keep distracting the ends. You're a boss, dude. If only the rest of the army that you brought were even nearly as good. Look at them, you're standing still when there's... when they get within firing range, like, you know what, fuck it, I don't want to do this anymore. Granted, I see a gigantic tree walking towards me, I probably wouldn't be too cocky either, but... seriously. Oh yeah, they got him. And then they're standing still. And then they're royally fucked. Let's go up and get that guy. Hello. I had to kick your ass. If you don't mind. You really don't look like you mind, actually, because you're not shooting at us.
The reign of Mordor draws near.
I'm gonna do that again so they don't do damage to us.
The master's plan must be carried out.
So serious.
The eye is watching us.
Am I a builder, Shorter? Or is he building something? Where did I send that builder?
There will be no smiling here.
These two are the only builders I have.
They will not know victory.
If you guys want to get going on killing these assholes, that'd be great.
Who dares to defy me?
They're like standing there looking at them. There you go. That's one tree down. That's two tree downs. That's three tree downs. Right, let's retreat. You two can stand there. Be like, look out. You'd be absolutely fucked if actually anything came for you. Which I think it will, but I'm not 100% sure. Let's move you back here. You drop that, grab trees. I need a place where I can just snatch down some wood real quickly. This would be a great area, if I could. I would if I could. They are like gonna chop down that wood safely. Ah, it's nice. There we go. I think it like boosted by 2000 or something. But don't beat each other up. Very mature, I swear to God. Okay, let's move up slowly, because you'll be so destroyed if you move too far up. Builder, please move up as well, we're going to need you. That's both of you, please.
presence be known.
We spotted the enemy.
Their insolence will not.
All right, here we go. Attack. Fuck him. Alright, now you might think that I have a lot of money, but I really don't.
Build sentry towers.
In fact, I have a lot less than I want to.
And the road shall be ours.
Fight this way, please. Look at all these archers doing bull wall. There we go, nice. Now let's get building. Come on. There we go, perfect. And we want to build a tower there. Perfect.
Ready your arrows. Be ready.
Come on, please, ladies.
Get rid of them.
Shoot at them. Or just stand there, stare at them awkwardly. I mean, like, sometimes this game. Ah, there goes a troll. Brilliant. And you stop building the thing. Build the thing, I want the thing. And stop that builder. So seriously, like, this one unit is going to kill off every single archer we have because they refuse to move up. Thank you for shooting at them. Only if you went so absolutely stupid. There you go. You got it. Builder, get going up here. You guys, come back here, like, right away. This is not going even a little bit according to plan. There it goes. Sweet Jesus with these Mirkwoods.
They're attacking the towers!
Yeah, you go up there and fuck with them. Okay, let's get some archer fucking towers going here. Good for you. Get up. And get building on that thing.
They're sending out their builders. Don't let them get their towers up.
That was a close call. Kill that bastard right there. Yeah, you'll be destroyed. There's no way you're getting up there. Where's the second builder? Okay, fine. He's alive. Good. Now build that, please. I need to get the banners upgrade that I planned on like a year ago. And there you go, beating each other up again. I like, it's okay to be frustrated, but come on. No, builder, get out of there. You're like my number one value, dude. I don't want to lose you. Let's get that going. That going. I don't know really what you're planning, but it's probably great. And just, why would they be standing perfectly fucking still there? Banner cannons. Cool. Now you build that. I would like a... They keep just beating each other up. I would like a troll cage, please. Yeah. You are archers, which means that you blankly ignore buildings for whatever reasons. Not that useful right now, is it? This is mainly what this is for, taking care of all those thousands of Mirkwood elves that are going to just make your life a nightmare otherwise. Now why would you be down there?
We've been waiting on you, archers.
I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this, because I think that you might wanna fuck around there. Okay.
What should we do?
Actually, they're gonna come for the thing, like everyone else. But that's okay, because this tower is going to make... Gonna turn them into spaghetti if I get to choose. We do not want to build here, because when we do, when we get three towers, Ents spawn here. And they'll do their royally best to fuck you over. And how did two units of melee dudes bring that tower down so fast? Come on. Alright, please do. We'll get we'll get a ton more resources from burning wood. We're trying to rebuild the army we had for a second ago until everyone decided to freeze. Because, I don't know. But they have a tower up there. Oh, good. Nice of them. We are going to go ahead and chop down trees strategically so they can't hide in them. Perfect. More archers. Place them up here. And hopefully you can go ahead and do some orc warriors. They're good meat shields. Alright then. We are... Whew! I think we got everything under control. We can breathe out temporarily. I hate that, like, start when you're trying to rush in because it's so nightmarish. You can build burning place, maybe? No? Alright, ignore it. I'll move that way because I don't want to accidentally select you as I would select all of these dudes to go on an attack on an enemy base. This way, please. Now, where are all the rock-throwing trolls? There they are. I'm going to personally control you to do my biddings, which is destroy buildings. Yes, please kill that builder. Archers doing a good job, being archers and all. Fuck, it focuses on that guy, I don't want that. Come on, bring it down now. Some more guys you can shoot at, yay! Or are we suddenly decided that we're not doing that anymore? Thank you for doing that. Oh, come on. Why? And you guys, you're not going to focus on shooting down the wall. You're going to focus on shooting down the actual rather important buildings that they recruit assholes from. I'm gonna move you here because I don't want you dying. Please move. Don't die, thank you. Hey, there's heroes here. There they are. Hello. Let's give them some nice good fighter. Bad timing. You're not upgraded. Come on. One more phrase which should do it. Thank you. Must be annoying to fight a dude that vanishes right in front of your fucking face. Alright. How's my regrowing of the army going? Yeah. Now they are pretty fucked, but hey, they did some good damage. I'm proud of them. After you do that upgrade, so you're a bit faster. Same goes for you. And for you. What else is there to build? Yeah, another troll cage would be nice. Perfect. Getting a good tempo here. I feel kind of stupid afterwards for not thinking of building multiple barracks and stuff after I got on that tip. Like, yeah, that, you're right, building multiple barracks and, you know, from recruiting is a pretty smart thing to do. Honestly, you're kind of stupid if you don't do it. Do it again, please. Good, very good. Soon we'll be ready to wipe out the remainder of the base here. Shouldn't be too hard. Although that Thandriel vanishing right in front of my troops' faces, which is understandably rather frustrating for them. Quite a few at the time as well. You can actually get them upgrading rather than recruiting. Perfect. There we go, upgrade. You're already upgraded. Select all of you then, and attack this place again. Actually, let's do an all-out attack with heroes and everything. I feel confident that we'll do it this time about. There you go. Let's make sure everything is upgrading. Cool, everything is upgrading. Right over here. There he is. Stab him. Could you? Yeah, I know. They do that because... Jesus Christ. No, you keep going there. They're right there, I promise. See? It's because they're invisible doesn't mean they're not there. Perfect. One base down. One out of the two that we need to kill. Let's get some stuff recruiting here instead now. And I think we'll mainly go Orc Warriors. Actually, this time about. We've expanded the troll cage. Let's get one of those drummers. I like those drummers. Actually, let's just get one drummer. There you go. Much better. And let's get that nurse ghoul back. Brilliant! I like it a lot. Let's remove some of the trees. Would love to remove those, but I guess we can remove those. I see, immediately. No longer hidden, you little bastards. Brilliant, brilliant, absolutely fantastic. Get some archer towers for when the end show up. Just because, fuck it, why not? Ah, we get the drummer. I'm happy we just had enough to get the drummer. Cool. Everyone is soon ready. Okay. You're gonna have to wait until some people die. Let's rush up and destroy this camp. Hopefully. Maybe. What were we supposed to do? Theoretically. He's watching us. And look at all these people deciding that they're not worth it. And the Nazgul dies like that. Fuck you, Mirkwood. Look at that, he's like already dead. That's how powerful these fucking archers are.
Master, deliver me from this fate.
Retreat, you little coward. And you fucking cowards can maybe do your thing and attack. That's a nice little thing you guys can do. One of the Nazgul have returned.
Take these lands now.
Let's build those two towers. So let's see. Build and defend. Yeah, okay, we've done everything except of just building the stuff we need to build. So with that done, let's move everyone back here. That's where they'd be coming up any second now.
Pay attention.
Wonderful done, guys. Now those towers should be coming up and we should be ready to beat the living shit out of some goddamn ants. Yeah, there we are.
Hurry, you miserable orcs!
Now they're dead. Look at that.
Mirkwood is ours.
We shall meet them again!
Ooh. And that's Mirkwood for you, people.
Sauron's dominion over Middle-earth draws near.
It's all about the money and attacking those bloody Mirkwooders.
The elves of Mirkwood are now scattered and demoralized. The remaining few now retreat west to Rivendell. The time has come for Sauron to bring the war to the dwarves. They are a proud people and will not easily surrender.
I don't know why, but that keeps giving me goosebumps. Anyways, people, that is Mirkwood. Wasn't that fun? It only took us half an hour, roughly. So next step is... I think it's like Desolate Land, if I translate that correctly. But that's all I have time for today. I'm going to have to jump away. I'm going to go back to job now for the first time in 2 months. That's going to be fun. But thank you so much all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And don't forget to leave your thoughts of today in the comment section below. Bye-bye.